dislike the character, dislike the story, but when you're debating that the character can't exist, especially when she's not even in the top 10 least believable aspects of the game, I'm gonna side-eye you. You're trying to say women with certain body types shouldn't be in games, that women with only one or two particular body types should be.
Organs in all female characters are missing. You know women have, like, organs and blood inside them, right? Where are the girls' organs?
The organs! I need the organs!